There is no parenchyma according to the right thyroid lobe. Connective tissue replaced the thyroid. The left thyroid bed had hypoechoic areas within the connective tissue. These areas had echogenic figures. However, on their shape, on the presence of upper and lower tail, these do not correspond to pathological nodules.